I have finally acquired this new Rex Y-Wing set. It is taking me so long to get this set because they haven't had it at any of the stores where I live. So I finally just ended up ordering it. But yeah, it took way too long for me to get this set. But anyway, in this video, I'm going to be opening this set and comparing this Rex to the 2013 Rex.